Oh, I made a derp face for the cover. That is not meant. So anyway, yeah. Papa Dewey in the house. Papa got you a present. And guess what it's called? This crappy video. So yeah. Anyway, yeah. I got you a knockoff Chinese. He's knockoff, by the way, which I guess is one of the worst ones. I don't know. You know. Game that doesn't even exist. Yep, that's right. It's like those guys who make those games, but they lie. They just take all your money and go. You got the worst dad in the house. Nah, but for real though, y'all. I don't know any father who would do that to their child. I just wanted to do that crappy joke. My dad's actually a pretty good dad. He's never really gotten me a knocked off game. Him at all, or ever one that doesn't even work right. So anyway, this is my video. So happy Easter, happy happy Valentine's Day, happy Christmas, happy Halloween, happy everything. I never did a video for all of those. Not even happy New Year's. I would have, but I didn't. I forgot to. Just like most of them. Yeah, what a creepy face I can make. Does anyone want to see my worst enemy? So yeah, back. Yeah, sorry, I was going to show you this weird little spider that I found, like, in my toilet bowl. By in, I mean, like, on it. Don't worry, that's alright. It didn't really get me, but I wanted to show you it, but, you know, you don't just show someone a toilet. It's very weird. It's like a very small spider, by the way. It was like a little orange, I don't know. It's not one of those little pumpkin spiders, which are very small, and, like, they can form, like, hide their legs to make them just look like a little orange ball. But trust me, I found one of those once. It was pretty cool. I saw it, then I saw it move. Pretty crazy. So, yeah. Here's another friend that I actually can show you. By the way, my enemy is Toilet Spider! Toilet Spider, get the t-shirt now. Not enough of for real though. If y'all can actually make fan art about Toilet Spider and such. But like, make him like a black little spider. Like a black spider. That's kind of mid-size. Like, he is small, but he's not a tarantula. So, but he isn't like that small. He's a tarantula, kinda. He isn't hairy, but he isn't a tarantula's size. He's like... He's in the between. He's a medium. Like a black widow's size. Yeah, like a full-grown adult black widow's size. Ugh, and when you just get that vibe, you know? Using my tablet as usual. But anyway, this friend I'm going to introduce you to is one of the oldest elder kind of gods. So anyway, Toilet Spider's an elder guy, by the way. He's the elder god. No, but for real though, this guy's a warrior, and he's been around for a long millennia and such, like centuries and such. His name is... Yeah, can't find him either. I meant, I can't find him. So he's... Well, anyway, you just want me to do the voice. I am not booked! I am so old. I've been around for the first generation of my Irishmen. I have fought many, became a demigod. I drank from the fountain of youth and the holy grail. My name is Lord Vorge, and I'm evenly as strong as Mike Tyson. You know the lore if you pretty much were me. Yeah, I never really recorded the lore, ever. Ever. Anyway, it starts off with a one-armed Mike Tyson, because my dog's chewed off his other. Now, I don't know if it was Mike Tyson, but he looked a lot like a young Mike Tyson, so I just guessed it, because I know he was a famous boxer. So, just no racism, still. No racism. Sorry. That's weird looking. So yeah, and he beats up living crap out of a bunch of creatures. He has a dog xenomorph friend nowadays. I haven't been able to find him for a long time either. Not like I haven't found Lord Vorge in a long time either. But trust me, I will find the Mike Tyson and the dog xenomorph, and one day we're gonna have an awesome event. Aliens versus Predators. So in case you guys haven't freaking noticed, I will tell you now. Alright? He's a super predator. Okay? It really is okay that you didn't know it, but yeah, he's a super predator. This is his mask. That a lot. I have to renew this tape one day. Maybe even someday, have not look freakish. Just really messed up, like a mummy. So yeah. I found the power scale. Mike type, like a dung beetle. Wait, no. A beetle to Mike Tyson? He is about... Okay, you know what? Power scale is new. It's very new. I haven't even thought of it. That just like, yeah. Like, to a beetle to Mike Tyson level, he would be two classes under Mike Tyson. Lord Vorge is God level, which is also known as Mike Tyson. But, you know, like Dragon Ball Z, it's kind of like that. Not my series of it, but it's pretty much technically like their power scale. There are some that are known as gods, and there's ones that are known as angels. So this is different. Gods are the top. Mike Tyson has gone over heaven. So what? But just pretend I did that before he got punched away. Wait, I mean, what happened? Whoa. Why did the dragon skin predator go over there? How did he do that so fast? Did he teleport? Who knows? By the way, no, he does not have the world.